typically in tablets, but on phones too, the launcher can be set to follow device rotation, at which time the bubble cloud will get distorted. All you need to do is resize the rotated cloud, and the option rotating launcher will be enabled automatically. So when you rotate your device back, the cloud will rearrange itself to fill available space with the bubbles. You can also toggle this option manually in the Launcher Tweaks card in the Bubble Cloud Settings app.